Channel 10, the Eagle Station.
It's time for the family feud, introducing the McCants family. Bill, Teresa, Glynis, Vanessa, and Juliana, ready for action. And the Meraki family. CP, Arnold, Gina, Howard, and Joe, on your marks. Let's start the family feud. To the star of Family Feud, Richard.
What a nice looking audience you have here. Wow. Are they in a good mood, Gene?
Oh, yeah.
Very. Serve the wine out?
Yes, sir.
We found a little ripple goes a long way. We have $10,000 to give away. The McCants would like it. I don't blame them, really.
Oh, hiya, Bill. Awesome.
Thank you.
Who you got here, sir?
Okay, this is my sister, Teresa.
Hello, Teresa.
Hi, Richard.
My sister, Glynis.
Hello, Richard.
Hello,
my sister, Vanessa.
Hello, Richard.
And my sister, Juliana.
Hi, Richard.
Sweet Juliana, welcome.
Glynis has a gift for you right here.
Yeah. Are you the only boy in the family?
No, there are four other boys, but they're all older than me, so
really?
They couldn't be here.
I better see Glynis.
Hello, Richard.
Hi, Glynis. How are you doing?
On January 27th, 1983, the pier in Seal Beach started falling apart.
That's right, it did.
And we started raising money. We've come to $100,000.
Have you really?
Yeah.
You're going to rebuild that pier?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's well done.
And our goal is $1 million. You can help us if you'd like. It's a Save Our Pier t-shirt for you, Richard.
All right, I'm going to show that. Well, now that, who got this together to raise the money?
Everybody in Seal Beach.
And $100,000 you've raised already?
Yeah.
Have you really?
That's right.
Right.
I shall see. It's about the same date, the 27th of January, my pocket started to fall apart. Otherwise, I'd chip in the other $900,000. Are you collecting it personally?
No. I'm going to be in a talent show, though, at the school.
Oh, well, we wish you luck with raising a lot of money.
Thank you, darling.
Take a little lollipop.
Come on, Julie.
Get $100. Put the $100 to the Save the Beach crap.
Oh.
All right, put the lollipop to work. Don't worry.
It's
guarantee
cool.
A okay. Winner. Each one. Brought them in from Philadelphia. Right here. How are you doing there?
How do you do, Richard?
Good to see you.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
Who you got with you?
Richard, I have my brother-in-law, Arnold Ronzoni.
Nice to meet you, Richard.
My sister, Gina, and her husband, Howard Kaplan.
Hello, Richard.
Kaplan.
And last but not least, on the end, Richard, we have my brother-in-law, Joseph Yanni.
Hello, hey, Richard.
Joe. Oh, Joe. Got to thank Channel 10, WCAU-TV in Philadelphia. They helped us when we got there to find all the families. How long ago did we interview you?
In November, Richard.
I've got to check.
We have,
I've got to see what this is, the most
surely
glittering array we've got here. How
Hello.
Are you?
Fine, how are you? Thank you.
There they killed an ostrich.
It's a surprise. You ever see the Mummers Day Parade?
Yeah. Yeah, Mummers. Okay. The Mummers.
We had so many people that didn't know what it was. This
no,
is the
we
captain.
Had a gentleman on. This is who?
This was donated by the South Philadelphia String Band. And it's James Donaghy. I'm sorry. James Donaghy is the captain. And it was made specially for you.
Now look at that.
All right. That's me.
You
I've got to come, haven't I?
Yes.
Thank you. And thank James for me. I don't know anything about babies, Miss Scarlett. We're going to play the feud. Let's go. No, they'll never see who buzzes in. Would be kind of nice, though, because I needn't be here. I could record all this. Go over to that pilot Dick Martin's doing. Kind of nice. Oh, what a day. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Excluding gas stations, name a place where it seems you always get in the slowest line.
A bank, Richard.
A bank. One answer to the
theater.
A theater. You got control.
Richard will play.
Well done, CP.
Okay, come on, Arnold.
How are you, Jeff?
How you doing, Richard?
Nice to see you. Now, excluding gas stations, name the place where it seems you always get in the slowest line.
Seems I always get in the slowest line at the supermarket.
Supermarket?
All right. All right. All
right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right.
The entrance to a athletic, like a sports event.
Okay, Miller.
Good answer. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good answer.
At a sports stadium for a sporting event? No.
All right, come on, nope. Come on,
no
Howard.
No problem.
Come on.
Hello,
Howard.
Richard. Welcome. Good to have you here, Howard.
A parking lot.
Good answer.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Parking lot.
Good.
No. Joe.
Richard, how are you?
Now, before we do anything, I forgot. I got so excited with the Mother's Day parade. Gotta take you like a lollipop.
I'll take this one right here.
Okay.
How about if I put a little...
Glad we waited that long there. Place you always seem to get in the slowest line, excluding gas station.
Well, one place I always had to wait in a lot was registration for a school.
Okay, fine.
Good.
Okay, if not, third strike. Registering for school. Not that. $86 up here.
Bill? Freeway.
Hey, Richard, we're going to go with freeway.
Traffic. That's right, the lane. You choose traffic. A lane, yeah. And whatever lane you do, every other lane moves, right?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Freeway is there, you get the $86. If not, CP gets it. Freeway! You know, I used to go to the fights at the Olympic Auditorium, and on the break, you ever go to a public restroom at a...
Yeah.
I've never chosen the right line yet. I don't know if it's there, but I remember waiting many hours. Number 3. Yes, sir. Number 5. 86 to nothing. Let's go. Nice to have you with us.
Thank you.
100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something people substitute for company when...
I'm sorry.
It's all right. Forgive her, Arnold. She know not... she does know what she's doing, but forgive her anyway. Name something people substitute for company when they're lonely.
The television.
TV! Don't be embarrassed about that.
I'm not.
Oh, all right. I just didn't want you to be.
If she's all right, good answer.
If she's not embarrassed, she should be. Gina.
Yes.
People are lonely. What are they substitute for company?
A good book.
Good answer. Yeah, good.
A good book. You got it.
How about a radio?
Radio.
Good answer.
Radio.
Oh, yeah.
Yo.
They talk on the telephone.
Okay.
Good.
Talk on the phone. No.
Okay.
Hey. What does this stand for, by the way? Communist Party?
Richard, it stands for Charles Pasquale.
Hey, I like.
Charles Pasquale.
I like.
Richard, something I would say would be pets.
That's good. Yeah.
Play with their pets
that's
if good. They have no one else.
That's right.
Good answer.
A dinosaur.
All right.
I do is go to the theater, go to see a movie.
All right. All right.
Second strike, Sweet Gina.
Cards. Play cards?
Cards.
Play cards.
A little solitaire time. No. $92, sleep, two answers, sleep. Unrevealed.
Take a nap.
Something, they substitute for company. How would they know they've got company if they're napping? Well, we'll find out. They wake up, they say, boy, I wonder who was here. If it's there, you get the $92. If not, CP gets it. Charlie Pasquale. Napo! Five. All right, they got all the money. We'll be back right after this.
Yeah. Estee Lauder's Maximum Care Eye Cream is used by some of the most beautiful women in the world because it gives 24-hour protection against tiny lines. And now when you buy this eye cream from Estee Lauder, or anything for $7.50 or more, you receive this free gift, five of her famous beauty products. What a perfect time to discover Estee Lauder. This gift is yours through September 17th at all Strawbridge and Clothier stores.
Pizza for lunch. That's good. I got 40 letters, a pile of memos, and a bunch of pizza. For lunch!
New personal pan pizza from Pizza Hut, starting at $1.49 and ready in 5 minutes, or your next one's free.
Are you kidding? Pizza for lunch? I gotta do two brake jobs, three tune-ups, order a... just 5 minutes.
Or your next one's free. New personal pan pizza from Pizza Hut.
Just 5 minutes. Guaranteed.
Feel the icy rush of freshness. Have a cool iced juicy day. It's all free, new iced juicy. It's cherry, lemon, orange, or grape. You can almost taste the sunshine. The taste that sets you free.
Iced juicy.
With frozen natural fruit juice. Only 38 little calories.
The super snack in the squeeze easy pack. Now in your supermarket freezer next to the ice cream.
Just new iced juicy.
I get paid good money to do this. It's a high-yield, high-risk job. But after I've earned my money, I'm through taking risks. So I head for the Provident. I'm investing in the Provident portfolio of certificates. It's a selection of insured investments with guaranteed interest. You got it. High yield, no risk.
You take enough chances earning your money. Don't take chances investing it.
The Provident portfolio of certificates. For all the right reasons.
Philly's got the money, 178. Nothing for Seal Beach. Let's go! I brought you up here because I want you to know that both families are going to get the sixth edition of the Family Feud home game. Did you get one?
No, we've worn out the old.
Oh, you have played?
Yeah.
Did you play these?
It's my favorite game.
No. You don't have to tell me that at all, because I know a lot of people that come on.
We do play it. We have been playing it.
And play it, to help them, because the questions all come from our show. Although I do not remember the particular question that gave us the answers. Robert, Richard, Ronald, Raymond, Ralph, Rodney, and Roger was probably... Name someone named Milton Bradley or something. Anyway, there it is. Look at that. I'm back doing that again. Isn't that exciting? Here we go. Flatten your hand out, my little sweet pie. $10,000 at stake. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a specific occasion for which people hope... You saluted. Did you see that? Put that other hand off your hip. You're trying the old swivel technique, aren't you? This hand doesn't move, and this hand goes... Name a specific occasion for which people hope to have good weather. Yeah.
A picnic.
Picnic. Right. Not had that before, by the way. The hand on the hip. Well, we did have that one guy, but we got rid of him. A specific occasion.
A wedding.
A wedding. Wedding. Good weather.
I like to have good weather when I go to the beach.
To the beach. Not there. Been very sparse down Joe's end. We're looking for a nice
sailing, Richard.
Sailing.
Sailing.
All right. Okay. Sailing. Two strikes, three answers remain. A specific occasion for which people hope to have good weather.
How about getting people together for a family reunion?
Okay. Is there all right? If not, third strike, a family reunion.
All right. All right.
Well done. Regina. What would you think?
A sporting event.
Okay.
Good answer. Good answer.
If at first you don't succeed, a sporting event. No. $84. Bill, get these lovelies together. Let's get in the game here.
4th of July, Easter Sunday.
A specific occasion for which people hope to have good weather.
4th of July.
Okay, 4th of July.
The 4th of July. If it's there, you get the $84. If not, an enormous lead for Charlie Pasquale. 4th of July. That was the other holiday I heard mentioned. 262 to nothing. Let's go! Wish each other luck. How are you, darling? Great to have you here. We've got to get in the game,
yeah.
Vanessa. Okay. Dollar values doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a skill mothers teach their daughters.
How to cook.
Cooking?
Good answer.
We'll play,
Richard.
All right. They're
going to
play.
Not
now.
Very nice.
All right. Woo! All right. What would you think there, Jim?
I would say the proper way to clean the dishes.
Do not use a hammer. Proper way to clean the dishes.
Richard, I'm going to say so.
Yeah, good answer.
All right,
good
answer. Go.
Come on, Arnold. 3 seconds, Arnold.
About making a bed.
Good answer. Good answer.
To make a bed.
Come on, good answer.
For the championship, to make a bed. No. Gina, skill mothers teach their daughters.
Do laundry.
Okay. Good answer.
Good answer.
How to do the laundry. How?
All right, you can
how to get a husband.
Good answer.
Is there all right? If not, third strike. How to get a husband? I haven't even got the shoes in a while. You know? I hope rebuild the pier goes better than the way things have gone here. Nothing at all. I'll give you $250, so we have nice prizes for you. I'm sorry you didn't get any more, but I'm glad you came to it. I love my sister. I love you. I got to get two. One to say hello, one to say goodbye. Thank you, darling. Full play. CP and Arnold, our place for the money right after we watch you this. Yeah, ha!
Like the first time he saw your face, because the precious emollients in oil overlay revived the radiance and softened tiny dry wrinkle lines.
The first time ever I saw your face.
Oil overlay, it can help you look younger too.
But
Do we really need the Mr. Big costume?
Al, sweetheart, you look terrific.
Can't we just tell him Mr. Big is soft and has 100 more sheets per roll than most leading brands?
But Al, people will remember this.
Can't we say 100 extra sheets? It's like getting an extra roll in every pack.
Al, trust me. Okay, take him up.
Up? What do you mean up?
Mr. Big bath tissue. It's like getting an extra roll in every pack.
To get your back into today's active lifestyle, get your back onto a Bemco Posture Series mattress. Talk back to Bemco and discover which posture sleep set offers just the right balance of comfort and support your back needs for a terrific night's sleep. Bedding by Bemco. We talk back.
Who makes the best spaghetti?
My mom, spaghetti and meat sauce. My mom, spaghetti and tomato sauce. My mom, spaghetti and clam sauce.
They're all right, because no matter what sauce mother makes, she knows great spaghetti starts with great spaghetti. San Giorgio, delicious non-sticking spaghetti made the classic Italian way. So who makes the greatest spaghetti?
San Giorgio.
San Giorgio.
San Giorgio.
Great spaghetti starts with great spaghetti. San Giorgio.
Charles Pasquale. Gonna win the money?
Sure, Richard.
Okay, 50 secondos. Prego. Name the age at which people start becoming set in their ways.
30.
Something people do on airplanes.
Buckle their seatbelt.
A feature found in a customized limousine.
A bar.
Something kids wear in winter.
Earmuffs.
A European capital city.
Rome.
Turn around. Roma. The age at which people start getting set in their ways. 30. Survey set.
All right.
Something people do on airplanes. They fast the seatbelt. Survey set.
Oh.
Why so many concussions on airplanes? Feature found in customized limo. Bar. Survey set.
All right.
Something kids wear in winter. Earmuffs. Survey. Sick. European capital city. Roma. Survey set.
All right. We got a chance. Thank you, Richard.
Bring up the heavyweight. Here's Aaron Moore. Okay. Prego. Don't win the money?
We're going to do it. We are going to do it.
Please remind everyone the answer CP gave us. 20 seconds on the clock. You know, we wish you luck. Name the age at which people start becoming set in their ways.
21.
Something people do on airplanes.
Fly.
A feature found in a customized limousine.
Bar.
Try again.
Pass.
Something kids wear in winter.
Coats.
A European capital city.
London. Go back.
I will. I hate it when you're cross with me, though. Something people do on airplanes. Is that the one we passed on?
No.
What is it? A limo? Yeah. Something found in a customized limousine.
Monograms.
Turn around. That was hardly worth going back for, was it? The age at which people start becoming set in their ways. 30 was number one. You said... 20, survey set. 21. Something people do on airplanes. You got us here, fly. Survey. 12. Number one answer was drink. Feature found in a customized limo. Bar was number one. I thought you were going to say TV. You said monogram. Survey set. Something the kids wear in winter. You said coats. Number one. Survey. European capital city, Paris number one. You said
London.
London, survey set. 20. From 64, $5 every point. Total of $820. We will return. Listen, ain't nothing to do. Don't get upset.
At Thrift Drug, I save money on my favorite national brand products. But where I really save is with Thrift Drug's own Treasury brand.
Over 200 top quality items at big everyday savings, up to 50% over national brands. Enter our Treasury brand sweepstakes. You could win a trip for two to Acapulco via Eastern Airlines, America's favorite way to fly. And remember, if you're not 100% satisfied with any Treasury brand product, we'll give you your money back. Trust Thrift Drug.
Every year at this time, Glidden gets ready for a factory sale. We stock up on the paint so we can cut down on the price. And this year, you can pick up famous spread satin wall paint for the same low price as last year, just $9.99 a gallon. That's right, quality spread satin is on sale again for only $9.99. But you'd better hurry. With quality paint like this on sale, the price won't last forever. Glidden, when we put our promise on the label, we keep it in the can.
Continental Bank is the financial force for our city, its suburbs and neighborhoods, and the entire Delaware Valley area. A force that generates growth and achievement. A force that can touch your life with a special momentum and meaning. Continental Bank offers a depth of financial service that can help you reach your personal or business goals.
Continental.
You should know, tell a friend, you will find Acme's prices are low.
At Acme, we're serious about having a sale, serious about saving you money. So we've reduced over 50 of the Scott and Lever items you use every day. Whisk, All, Final Touch, Scott towels and napkins. Plus Baby Fresh wipes, Waldorf toilet tissue, Scotties, and more. Over 50 items reduced. Now that's what we call a sale.
Save at Acme.
Tell a friend.
Yay! Yay! What's your name?
Jack.
Jill? For you.
Give me a kiss. Thank you.
Mm. Oh, big one? Big kiss?
A big kiss.
$1,280. We'll see you here on the show.
Air transportation for some contestant and production personnel furnished by Eastern, the airline with more flights to more fun vacations. This year, discover the exciting sights and sounds of South America with Eastern, the new leader in service to all the Americas. Some departing contestants receive the Presto Fry Daddy Deep Fryer, the family-sized easy fryer. Easy to use, easy to clean, easy to store, the Presto Fry Daddy Deep Fryer. A quartz alarm clock and three mats. The macaroni and spaghetti in the famous green box. Cooks up tender without sticking together. Three mats. A weekend in a born-again car from Rent-A-Wreck. For business or pleasure, rent a used car and save. Call Rent-A-Wreck now nationwide. Check your directory for the office nearest you. From Star Bronze, the great refinishing team, Zip Strip Paint Varnish and Stain Remover, and Zip Guard, clear urethane wood finish for that professional look. A scale and control odors all over your home with Renuzit Adjustable and Renuzit Aerosol. Your best value in air freshening. Renuzit, do's it. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson television production.